Anger is rising with the floodwaters in Thailand this morning. Millions of people in more than a third of the country are now affected by flooding that started back in July. Water is receding in parts of Bangkok, but it does continue to rise in some suburbs. Some people are calling for the government to open a floodgate to ease the high waters in some areas.